Because I'm happy. I'm a Muslim, that's what makes me happy, and that's the truth.
Do we have a question from the brothers Mike at the back? Okay, go ahead.
Hi, I have a question. How Islam see if a person is without religion, but he is happy and satisfied to his life? In logically, we can believe that a happy person will not easy to getting a criminal.
The brother said that if a person is happy in life, he will not become criminal. Many criminals become happy. So I disagree with your philosophy. There's no philosophy that a person who's happy in life will not become criminal. A person becomes a criminal and yet happy. As far as the basic question is, what does Islam have to say about if a person who does not believe in religion? What is the definition of religion is important. Everyone has certain way of life. Religion by definition means a way of life. Everyone has certain way of life. He may not believe in God, that's different. But everyone has a certain way of life. And that way of life, if it matches with the Quran, it is correct. We have to follow the way of life as prescribed by our Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Quran says in Surah Al-Imran, chapter 3, verse number 19, Inna dina indallahi al-Islam, the only religion, the only way of life accepted in the sight of Allah is Islam. Islam means submitting your will to Almighty God and following the commandments in the Quran. This is the only way that you can acquire peace, by submitting your will to Almighty God. And Allah says in the Quran in Surah Imran chapter 3 verse 85, if you desire and practice any other religion besides Islam, it will never be accepted of you, and in the hereafter you'd be among the losers. Hope that answers the question.
Thank you.
Let me tell you about my happiness. I get my happiness from Islam. It makes me kind and a better human.